the spirit as well as balancing the emotions and channeling energies. So we're going to start from there. Okay, I should light up the incense stick. When you light incense, always light it for a good 5 seconds. And then blow out. And now I'm just going to clean your energies, making sure that all of these properties enter.
Gonna go.
improves your mood, improves your sleep quality as well as purifying objects, reducing your stress and anxiety, rebalancing your energy, and it also cleanses the air. Relaxation can follow you for eons to come. This peace can be with you for reset button for me. There's a church near me. Usually the Orthodox churches, they stay open like 24/7, even if no one's there. You just drop off some cash and buy a candle, light one, and pray, you know, and just look around and look at the beautiful artwork. I enjoy doing that. So just allow again what this needs to do for you. And I'm definitely receiving some of the energy, just surrounding myself with the smoke as well. And at the very end, I'm gonna light them all and give you the ultimate, ultimate cleansing. Finally, the last part of this is dragon's blood. And dragon's blood is good for being a powerful energy cleanser, attracting positivity and peace. Amplifies energy, healing, and relaxation. This has a nice red color to it. The desert sand red. Blood, lavender, sage, frankincense, I think. Sandalwood, I think, and oh, there it is. Okay, the myrrh. Yeah, okay. I was like, where did it go? See it. So now I'm going to be lighting them all at once. All at once. Might take a minute because they were wet. Together. I'll stay on. And we're going to give, that was a lot harder than it really needed to be. We're going to give you the ultimate cleansing, so even some dark, dark, twisted energies don't want you to heal. I'm going to give you the ultimate purified cleansing, the ultimate, ultimate, ultimate healing, relaxing, protecting energies.
See you.